My name is Alejandro Reese. I am in downtown Pomona. Pomona was named after the Roman goddess of fruit. And here in downtown, it should be the part of the city that is thriving. Artists, people, anybody. But yet, as you guys could probably see behind me, it's empty. It's quiet. Pomona, like much land in the United States, used to belong to the native people. Here, it was the Tongva. Then, Don Ignacio Palomares and Don Ricardo Veja came and got granted the rights of this land, which would eventually become Pomona. The land of Pomona has been here so long, it was to the native, then it was part of Mexico, and then eventually United States, and then eventually to what it became now, Pomona, California. A vibrant, safe, beautiful community. A home for artists, students, art, scholars, business, and industry. That was Pomona's five-year vision statement that you could find on their website. Personally, to me, I don't think we're there yet. I think there's a lot of things that we could improve to help this community, this city, become what they want to be. And I know there are artists, people in here in this city that want to put Pomona on the map. I am one of them. I want to be the one to help people show Pomona spirit, community, all the people in here. Because I know this city is one of the cities with the greatest potential in LA County. Like I said, I want to be the person that helps these artists show Pomona as the beautiful city it is. I want to take those artists and go to that artistic direction Pomona wants to go in. And if there's other artists, people, musicians, filmmakers here in Pomona that want to make your voices heard about this community, reach out to me. I know we can make this place something amazing.